Place the knee close to the wall, but keep the torso upright. Engage the glutes and the hamstrings to lift the foot off the wall while pushing the hips forward. Try to move deeper into stretch after each rep. If you cramp, you are doing it right.